Okay, I'm gonna pull this one here. I'm gonna come a little bit closer. Everybody just step back, please.
Again.
Oh, man. Oh, no. Save it. It's in the creek. Oh, my.
Is it in?
Yeah, but it's holding still.
Oh, it is holding still.
Woohoo! We got
safe.
It.
Got it.
Oh, no!
Oh, no!
Did the goalie just score?
Oh,
you cheated!
Yeah.
You're an all-star.
No.
Not a real
I'm a hot goalie. I'm a hot goalie. I used to play soccer.
All right, we're ready, Jesse.
Laura.
Oh, good try.
Joel!
How much more time?
Hello, everybody. Day 3 at the Wilderness Ranch at the Mill Creek Baptist Camp here. We're just playing a little game of soccer here. I'm at Wilderness Ranch. I'm at the Wilderness Ranch camp in about in the next month or so. But I'm having a great blast here. It's amazing. Now I'm gonna get back because I'm gonna get hit by balls.
Yep.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Okay.
Let's go. Let's go for it.
It's calling it.
Whoa.
Whoa. Nice
pick. Oh, no. That was it.
Well, my name is Philip Brockmeyer, and I have a joke for you.
Okay.
I'm going to say he's really good.
He's good at telling jokes.
What did one frog say to the other frog?
I have no clue.
Your fly is open.
Isn't that a great joke?
Isn't that?
I have another joke for you.
Okay.
I have another joke for you. I think fast.
Why don't you tell that thunderstorm one?
Yeah, that thunderstorm.
Sure.
One.
Or the cloud.
What does a rain cloud wear?
I don't know. Do you guys know?
Thunder wear.
Oh! Am I in there?
Yeah, you are.
Oh, he's awesome. He's awesome. Come on.
All right, so let's see Billy Joe on, Laura on the trampoline.
Okay.
All right, here we go.
Okay. I'm going on that trampoline here.
Really? Okay.
Don't
worry. Woo! Look at her go. Oh, oh. Thumbs up.
Oh, yeah.
What?
Whoa! Hey, Philip! Yeah. So tell us about the talent show from last night!
Now? Do you wanna tell us?
Sure, thanks.
Did you like the talent show last night, Bill?
I like the talent show. I performed it, you know. There was only one problem.
I was doing, you know, when I was doing a Count Dracula sketch, this lollipop joke ran away out of my mind.
Oh no!
The lollipop joke is the one I could not remember, and it was and I was so embarrassed. Speaking of lollipops, what did one lollipop say to the other lollipop?
Tell us, Phil.
Excuse me, please.
okay, Philip, we can't talk that long, okay?
One lollipop said to the other lollipop, I'll behave yourself or you get a licking.
Oh, I love that joke. All right, let's put the spotlight on Laura. All right. Look at Laura jump. Solid. Woo!
Complicated ninja move.
Can you get some ninjas going? Whoa! Can you do that?
Alright!
Are you done?
Yeah.
Woo!
Oh, okay. Can you go take me on the treadmill? Yeah. I mean, trampoline.
Yes, I'm ready.
Jonathan, can you say hi to the video camera?
Hi.
Hello!
Hello!